Beautiful point. Two attack back.
Three, ripping forehand.
And the point's over. Muramatsu sneaks right back in for the... Down the line, short side. Who knows how to attack on the forehand side. Heavy under. Break off the top. Players getting frustrated, trying to finish the point and missing. Shang Kun.
11-5.
The quick exit, 11-5 after a deuce. Game one. Shang Kun's giving it. Ripping backhand top off your push. Every shot. Break off the top of the ones. Just 11, long eight. On the backhand chop. Shang Kun escapes. 11 points to 8. after a beautiful finish low for Muramatsu as he's a chopper. Still on the table, but the last one can still keep out of the net. But it's a close game here. Shang Kun still leading by one. Ripping backhand goes. Huge forehand. Miss hit on the forehand, and it's a good look for Muramatsu, but a gasp. Spin from his opponent to add to his chop. And there's some confidence. And that time, it's just not Muramatsu's point. After hitting a few forehands to get blocked back. That's why the attack is so important at this level. The big forehand finishes it. Shang Kun moves on in the tournament, the defeater of Ma Long.